And there's still people who are breaching orders, going to parks and fucking around. You understand? Look what happened in Brooklyn or Bensonhurst, New York. There was an Orthodox Jewish funeral, right? And there was, what was it, over 2,000 people there?
That can't happen. That there's no way that should be happening.
You know, Mayor de Blasio fucked up because the tongue has no bones, but it can break them. He tripped over his tongue, right?
Yeah.
He couldn't. He should not have blamed the whole Jewish community, right?
No.
It was just one group of fucking people.
Yeah.
That seemed to not give a fuck about the law, so he should have called them out.
Oh, absolutely. And I mean, like we've already seen, you know, weddings and
well, the rabbi in northern Quebec.
Yeah, like I mean, they've all had to alter how they do things, right?
Right, but some people believe that religion is stronger than science.
Yeah, well, I'm not one of them, but you're right. There are people that believe that.
And I was very impressed by the rabbi in northern Quebec, north of Montreal, where they brought back the coronavirus, right? Because they went to a function that they shouldn't have gone to in Brooklyn.
Yeah.
And he apologized, and he said, we're going to do our best to stop the spread. And what I'm saying to you is I was very impressed. We all make mistakes, right? So Mayor de Blasio should have said, you know, it doesn't matter what race or nationality you are. If you breach the law, we're going to arrest you.
Mm-hmm.
That's what he should have said.
Yeah.
And he threw the whole Jewish community under the bus. You stupid fuck. Shut the fuck up. You're stupid. It wasn't all that. I have a lot of friends that are Jewish in New York, and they were appalled by the behavior.
Well, it's anti-Semitism to basically stereotype one incident and basically say that's the whole religion, right?
It was not. And my friends who are Jewish in New York were upset at the Orthodox Jewish that went to and did this thing. They were pissed off, right?
Yep.
But they were also pissed off at the mayor for clumping everybody together.
Yeah, you can't do that. You know, one Mexican person starts shooting someone, you can't blame all Mexicans. It's the same thing.
100%.
Yeah.
100%. But what I'm trying to say to you, Eric, the problem with humanity is they have no discipline. That's why we're always a little overweight.
Right.
That's why we drink a little too much, some people, right? We cannot control ourselves.
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely can relate.
So now you're going to fucking tell people that they're going to change their whole existence? They're not going to do that.